She set out poem.
Mm-hmm. Like, I knew of her before because her sister used to teach me in Papua New Guinea.
He's one of the principals. Mm-hmm. It's Betsy's grandparents.
Mrs. George teaches English. Mm-hmm. And Mr. George is one of the... very busy men.
Funny, happy, caring, helpful.
This is Pink Scale Cats.
And she taught us in her nursery.
They live next to Eva's house.
Eva, are they good neighbours?
One day they did an assembly in the chapel.
And then Mrs. Payne teaches history, I think. And Mr. Payne is in the chapel.
They're nice and cuddly.
They're quite nice and friendly and...
They're friendly and nice. Mrs. Payne came to our room to read some everything. In that range.
Why?
Because he's the head of the school, and if you go to Mr. Barkley, it's going to be something really bad you've done.
How would you feel inside?
I would feel like I would have to pay for a really big punishment. Feel horrible. When I thought, like, I listened to someone and they said if you go to Mr. O'Horn's office and you got punishment, you will come back and cry.
Oh, because he's, why Mr. Ronald?
Because he was big.
He broke his leg and he teaches French.
Well, he's nice and friendly.
She's
Yasmin. She lives next to us, but at this time.
Well, she did our animation photography club with us, and she was kind and she helped us a lot.
She is nice, funny, and she's good friends with my mom.
Good RS teacher. She's taught us a lot and done fun stuff for our lessons, like, well, I like drawing and she always does drawing and acting and stuff, and I like acting.
Cool. Yeah, she did the drama for Standard 7 Alpha and did really good, and she helped them a lot.
My dad always teaches her, and she's really funny.
She teaches lots of things.
What things does she teach?
Music, funny things.
Yeah.
And she plays games with us, and she gets us instruments to play.
She doesn't get mad easily, so that's good. So if we accidentally do something wrong, she says it's fine, and then she helps us. So she was really good.
She's really funny, and she's really nice, and she's really friendly and warm-hearted.
Nice.
And very easy to do it.
Very easy to do it.
Figures it out.
She's very smart.
No.
No idea?
No idea.
He is funny and quite kind.
When did you think he'd be funny?
When my mom talks with him, he says funny things.
Mr. Josh, Susie, Miss Susie, Miss Rosie. I said Miss Rosie. Dennis, Mr. Dennis, and Mr. Dennis collects rubbish. Ooh, with brown curly hair. And then Mr. Peter, Mr. Harry, and Miss...
A girl.
Miss...
I love that too. I like some of t-shirt, some of them normal, some of them little bit of them I don't like.
Mr. Josh.
Mr. Josh.
Mr. Josh. Mr. Josh.
Probably Mr. Josh.